1-1 pitch. There is contact deep to right field. Going back is Heath Quinn to the track, reaches up, and he makes the grab, but he drops it. It's out of his glove. The ball is safe and in play. It's a two-run triple for Jose Peñagua. Quinn's effort definitely kept that ball in the yard. He was going back, and that waist-high wall, he reached up, and then when he crashed into the wall popped out of his glove.